First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has...